everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I will show you how to install a official ROM on any Xiaomi device. And those who have Xiaomi phone but you have no Mi Dialer or Mi Message app, I will show you how to you can get this Mi Flash, Mi Message and Mi Dialer APK. So first of all, you have to unlock your phone bootloader. To unlock your bootloader must. Then you have to follow this step. So first of all, you have go to the Chrome browser and my device is Redmi Note 9. If your device is another, just change the device name and search firmware download. Okay. So then go to the first ROM file. So my device, and as you can see, my device is Redmi Note 9. So I pick a Indonesian ROM file. Okay. So I pick the Indonesian fastboot file. Okay. You have to download this fastboot file, not recovery. You have to download this fastboot file. So I download the fastboot file. Just click here and scroll down, and you must have to notice that you have to download this fastboot file. Okay, not recovery. You have to download this fastboot file. Just click full mirror ROM one, and the download will automatically start. So I am not downloading now because I already downloaded. Okay, here is the ROM. Here is the recovery ROM file. Okay, and just unzip this file. After unzipping this file, you have to rename this file. Just rename this file. I now rename this file. You have to just take your phone name. Okay, my phone code name. Okay, my phone code name which Rosemary. So I save it there. Okay. Now you have to install this ADB setup. Just double tap the ADB setup file and then press yes. And now type Y and hit enter. It was now you install the driver and just type Y and hit enter again and again, and the driver will automatically install. After install this driver, you have to install another driver which is Mi Flash tool. Okay, you have to download this Mi Flash tool and the same file. I will give the all file link in the description box. You have to download the Mi Flash tool and unzip this file, and you must have to put this file on your main OS. Okay, your laptop or PC's main OS file. Okay, then create a file log. That's it. And create a new folder log. Okay, now you have to just double tap here and press yes. And now install the driver. Okay, driver, click driver and install the driver. Okay, now you have to connect your phone with your PC, but your phone must be into the fastboot mode. To get into the fastboot mode, you have to press the volume down button and the power button at the same time, and your phone will automatically boot into the fastboot mode. Okay, now you connect your phone with your laptop or PC and just click refresh. After connecting your phone, just click refresh, and you can see my phone is detected. Okay, now click the select option, then scroll up. Now click the Rosemary and click the Rosemary IN global image. Okay, then just click. So just click okay, and you have to more care about if you want to lock your bootloader again, then you click the clean and lock. So I do not want to unlock the bootloader. So I type only clean all and just click the flash option. Okay, and it will take a few moments to flashing this ROM. Okay, it's take near about 5 to 10 minutes and to flash this ROM. Okay, so stay tuned for some times. Here you can see ROM flashing process has been done and my phone boot into the Redmi logo. And ignore this error. If you face this that kind of error, just ignore it and wait a moment to bring the MI logo. So wait some time after the MI logo came appear, then just disconnect your phone. Okay, disconnect your phone and close the window. So this is the easiest way to change the ROM, or those who have no Mi Dialer, okay, those who have Google Dialer, you can fix this. You can get the Mi Dialer and Mi Message app by installing this Indonesian ROM. So that's it for today. Hope you guys enjoy this video. If you guys do not understand something, please message me on Telegram channel. My Telegram channel and all the links are available in the description box. So that's it for today. Thanks for watching this video. I request you guys to subscribe my channel and hit the like button.